Hi there, this is Number One Geek. I'm Saz, and this is the ballad of Billy Bob Banjo. It's a continuing series that I'm doing whilst recording it in the future, or in the past, so you can watch in the future. So, that's that. Anyway, on to the stuff. Okie dokie, right. So today's plan is to ensure that we have enough work. Look how many bodies are around here. Jesus, I have done a number on this place and there's still more to go. So clear my way back up. Do I have enough actually thinking about it? Yeah, I might actually. I picked up an AA magazine. Just to point out what I've been up to. I've been burying bodies. But what I will do is just pop. Some of the stuff that I don't quite need just yet. Right, so what I'm looking to do is get back to the general store. Now my backpack's at least halfway lighter. I've got more stuff that I can carry back. And that's the important point. So it might end up being a bit of a fight on our way up here. We'll see. That is something that I'm pretty much used to. I don't want to get too heavily into it though. As I know for a fact, these guys, or sorry, as we've mentioned before, the crowbar used to be a very good weapon, but now it's slightly been nerfed by the devs, which is their prerogative. To do so. Did he lose? That's some serious attention span loss there. I've got a feeling, I mean, with all that's going on here, three of them I might be able to take on. But not that many. One thing that I've learnt is discretion is the best part of valor. I think I was actually at one point working towards the what I think was a cafe. So let's head back there. But I do want to get to that workshop again, or that. Okay. Grab myself some food from maybe this area here. Or maybe I won't bother because there's a crap load of zombies there. Now this big building here has been the bane of my existence. I think this is the one that has had so many zombies in it. They just keeps providing more and more and more in the swath of zombies. But because I have the settings set to ultra hard. The one thing you have to understand is that the amount of time it's going to take to get from beginning game to middle game is going to take a heck of a lot longer. Right, that'll do me. It's getting a bit dark. I suspect I might end up getting tired very soonish. For this very moment. Oh, look at this lot. So many dead bodies around here, it's ridiculous, man. That's all. There he is. Ear open for the chuck. My baby is currently sitting behind me in her pram. As I say, discretion, better part of valor. Might disappear off in the horizon then. I suspect this sort of fight is going to be pretty much across this townscape. It ain't going to let up. It really is not going to let up at all. That's one of the reasons why I want to get to the hardware store, because I want to make 100% sure that I've got everything that I need to survive. An opportunity for a sneaky, sneaky pop hit. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Miss. I'll do. Ooh, electric tank will do. Nearly there now. Worst thing about it is you take, you know, it's very much a one step forward, two step back sort of situation. Because with the zombies filling in the gaps that you create, you're very much caught. Oh, hello, there's a fireman over there. With a fire axe in the back? Look there, they're stuck in your back. Okay. Superhero landing zombies now. Unsuspected bread knife. Still must be loads in this building. I still hear them bumping the doors in that house. Ooh. Let's see it. Expecting to see a superhero landing zombie very shortly. Dry off a bit. That's just not fair. Where are they all coming from? Oh. How are you? Right, let's get ourselves over here, shall we? Let's see what we've got in the way of zombies. We've got that large group over there. Oh, we've got this lot here. There's no one behind me. Okay. I'll take that hunting knife. It's a bit different to the last game I played, where you used to have hunting knives galore and you were just drowning in them. This is a little bit more serious now. Because look at all these guys here. I need to make sure these are all dead. Two left on the star might meter. I'm good. Only two of them have managed to work their way towards me. Send the hunting knife. I will not say no to that. Whoop. He was to command that building. Well, that was silly. Pressed the wrong button. As I said, you know, one step forward, two steps back. Don't have any painkillers to take. Yep. And do me. Unfortunately, or maybe fortunately, I've drawn these guys out. Oh. Okay. I knew this was going to be a slog. This whole city is going to be a slog. Start getting any form of infection. Even sickness. I'm probably going to have to clear this building out here at some point, but I don't feel I'm quite ready for that sort of challenge just yet. How many are left here? Because they're going to be the ones that are going to cause me the most issue. Ooh, three. Come on then. I'm going to take these three on. That's not a problem. Oh! Where the hell did he come from? Let's draw these bad boys out. Long gun. By the looks of it. But to be fair, I'm not that surprised. I have been using it quite a bit, and it has been lasting me a while. See if I can sneaky, sneaky pop this guy. Sneaky, 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 sneaky pop. There we go. Make sure I'm not stuck outside. No, that's fine. It's a little bit more than I think I can handle with my current. Hey, here, mate. There's four of the buggers. Two of them down. Sorry, I'm very quiet, guys. Just concentrating and kind of keeping quiet because, as I said, my daughter's right behind me, so don't want to make too much of a noise. Oh, Jesus. Just want to do this goddamn place in peace. Okay. So I'm going to be very careful about what I take right now. What about the eye? Did I check these out? Crowbar, wrench. Sugar. Oh, right. Okay, this has kind of changed things. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to end early here. And I'm just going to collect everything up and head straight back home for bed. I'm not going to waste your time and my time doing that. And I'll be... see you later. Take care. And thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button. But please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? And if you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get every update that I send out, which, depending on when I have time to, will come out as soon as I can. I do Twitch. I'm not too sure if I'm doing it right now, but have a check out. And also, thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.